Hi, this is Srimal Education Sri Lanka. Today I'm going to explain to you about miscellaneous exercise in place value. See the first question. Write down each of the following numbers by expanding in terms of the place value as shown in the example. So example, first one they say 6,745. You need to write 6,000s, 700s, 4 tens and 5 ones, like that. So I arrange everything here: 24, 40, 5, 46, 71, 63, 92,651. So 24 means 2 tens plus 4 ones, okay? 40 means 4 tens, 0, 1, 0 tens. Here should be 0 ones, okay? I made a small mistake here. 40 means 4 tens plus 0 ones, okay, or no ones, it should be like that. Next one, 546, that should be 500s, 4 tens and 6 ones, okay. Next one, 7163, 7 thousands plus 100 plus 6 tens plus 3 ones. Next one, 92,000s, okay. So you can write 92,000s. So you can continue with here 9 10,000s by they expect in that way, you know. So even you can write 9 10,000s, 2,000s, okay, 600s, 5 tens plus 1. You can write in this way, but that way is more better. So if you write it here, 9 10,000s, 2,000s, and 600s plus 5 tens. And 1 unit or 1 1. See, now complete the following table. They are giving a table here that they mention the number and they asking a special number, and you need to write the place value of that digit and the value represent that by number. So here 3 means it's in the 100th position, so here it could be 300s, okay. So here 9 means in the 10th position, here it's 10s and 9 10s, or 90. So here 2 means it's in the thousands position, okay. So it stands for 200,000s, okay. So here 8 means that's also in thousands position, so that's 185,000. I made a small mistake here, it should be 80,000s, okay. Here in 80,000s. Next one, here it's in the millions position, it's 4 millions, okay. In the millions position, it's 4 millions. Next one, they say using each of the digits 8, 6, 5, 3 and 1 exactly ones, write down the largest possible number of 4 positions and value represented by the 3 in the number. Largest possible number will be 8,653 and the 3 will be in the ones place, okay. Largest possible number using any of 4 digits, okay. So that will be 8,653. That's 3 stands for unit place or ones, okay. It's just 3. The smallest possible number of 4 positions, that will be 1,356. The third 3 stands for in the 100th position, the value is 300. Next one, they say write down, write the following numbers in standard form and write also how they are read. So I'll arrange everything in the standard form. You can see 450, 050, 37 blank, 504 blank, 537. Next one, 212 blank, 345 blank, 699. Next one, 8 blank, 433, 432 blank, 109 blank, 640. Next one, 2 space, 3 space, 40 space, 50. Next one, 143 space, 021 space, 0333. So I'm going to read now 450,050. Next one, 37,504,537. Next one, 212,100,000. Okay, it should be 212,345,699. Oh, you should not write that anything. Okay, you can write 212,345,699. Here, 8,432,109,640. Next one, 2,003,040,050. 143,021,000. See the next one. What is the smallest number that can be written using three different digits, which has the millions period as its last period? Write this number in words too. Okay, so I believe that's 12 millions 12. Okay, so I consider this is, they say in the millions period is 12 and the unit place also 12. Or you can guess another number. If they are not satisfying this, you can write 123 million and 123. Okay, so that's also repeat the same. If even you can consider zero as a digit too. So if that school teacher is not looking for that zero, so you can write this. Next one is, what is the greatest number, the largest number which has the billions period as its last period? Write the number words to in words to. So it should be 999,999,999,999. So it should be 999,999,999,999. So I believe my explanation is really okay with you. If you have any further question, if you not understand anything here, some any part or the whole thing, just comment below. I can make better videos and apply. And if my video is really good, just subscribe to my YouTube channel, Srimal Education Sri Lanka. Subscribe, share, like and comment on it. And just follow us on all the social media. YouTube, WhatsApp, Viber, Instagram and Facebook. Search on Srimal Education Sri Lanka. I am Srimal Pereira for Srimal Education in this early morning. And stay blessed forever. See you.